What? It's Monday again? Time for Monday Mornings with Matt, the Marketing Man.
Hey, good morning, everybody. It is Matt, the Marketing Man. Happy Monday to you, and hope you're having a great start to your midsummer week. Today, I've got a simple thought for you, which is just be useful. Jay Baer, that's spelled B-A-E-R. Jay Baer has an awesome book called Utility, spelled with a Y. Y-O-U-T-I-L-I-T-Y, something like that, Utility. And the concept is just be useful. Put yourself in a situation, business-wise, personal-wise, but obviously this video talks about business a lot. What I want to say is being useful goes way beyond just the selling part of what your product has to offer. When you go through the mentality of saying, okay, what kind of challenges is my client or prospect having? What kind of struggles are they dealing with? What kind of frustrations do they have? Even what kind of energy and excitement do they have around something? And then what can you do to be useful in that situation to help them out? How can you somehow, not necessarily through your product or service, but how can you physically or through education, entertainment, information, how can you help that person or that business in what they're dealing with? It really comes down to, like I said, what I have in my book, Stop Selling, Start Helping. And the concept is being helpful, being useful, and providing such a value to your prospects that they see you as somebody that they can't live without. And ultimately, they come down to the buying process. But if you help and you're useful and you're resourceful and you're there to, you know, to give them information and to help them out all the time, as opposed to just knocking them over the head with a sales message, you're gonna end up on top. Hope that helps. Have a great Monday and a great week, and check back here next week.